Paddy O'Reilly, Trinity Comprehensive. This is Philly McMahon, a past pupil who refuses to do the abseil. Thanks a lot.
Trinity Comprehensive. We do the abseil every year here down Plunkett Tower. We're very grateful to Ballymun Regeneration Limited and Dublin City Council. They sponsor it every year. And of course, Carnic Vento Pursuit Centre run it every year. They're up in County Louth. We do it. It's primarily for the President's Award Scheme, the Goshka, which a lot of our pupils are involved in. And it's a terrific. They raise sponsorship for charity. They raise sponsorship for school trips. And we're really grateful to the community, the parents. Everyone comes out every year, and it's, as you can see, it's great crack, and it's quite a challenge to come over the edge of a 15-story tower. It's quite a challenge. I've done it twice myself. No one can remember when I did it. I did it on two of the older towers. This is the last tower that's left standing, and I found it quite scary, and I'm not pushed about doing it this year.